roof is the main building component that contribute heat in the house during the daytime. It is because they exposed more directly to the solar radiation from the sun. By using roof covering with lower thermal transmittance U value, heat transfer to the house can be reduced. These innovation is to modify the existing roof tile by include one layer of insulation material which is cellulose fiber about 10 mm thick. The cellulose fiber is an eco-friendly insulation from recycled paper fibers. The typical value of CFI thermal conductivity K value is around 0.04 watts per meter Kelvin. The concrete roof tile is made from mixed of sand, cement, and water. It is molded and heated together to make a roof tile. To make the composite roof tile there are several main material in producing the composite roof tile such as concrete roof tile, cellulose fiber and the adhesive spray. To produce the composite roof tile there are some step need to do to make the coatings. There are Step 1. The cellulose fiber was mixed up with water by using ratio 10 over 3. Step 2. The mixture of coating was put into the mold and spread evenly. Step 3. The mold has been removed and the mixture was pasted at the bottom side of concrete roof tile. Step 4. The sample was dried in the sun for 2 days. And then Step 5. The cellulose fiber was sprayed with adhesive spray. This is the final product for composite roof tile after being coated with 10 mm cellulose fiber. There are 3 testing has been done for composite roof tile such as heat transfer by using direct sunlight. The exposed sample was directly heated by sun radiation, and then the measurement of ambient temperature below composite roof tile has been recorded. The composite roof tile are able to reduce ambient temperature around 1.46 degrees Celsius. Next, the thermal transmittance in situ U value. The measurement of thermal transmittance U value has been done by using in situ U value meter test TO435. The average U value for the composite roof tile is about 1.966 watt per meter square Kelvin. The another testing has been done are heat transfer by direct fire. The upper surface of composite roof tile has been heated by using torch burner. The temperature measurement was taken at bottom surface of composite roof tile. Percentage temperature reduction between conventional and composite roof tile is about 65.2%. From the table it shows the calculation of U value for the conventional concrete roof tile is about 5.73 watt per meter square Kelvin. While composite roof tile is about 2.36 watt per meter square Kelvin. The U value has been reduced by 3.37 watt per meter square Kelvin, that is equivalent to 60% reduction of internal heat load by heat transfer to the roof tile. From the 60% heat load reduction, the power consumption reduction of the air conditioning is up to 1030 watts. It may cost saving up to 78.48 ringgit per month. The carbon dioxide emission reduction based on conventional compared with composite roof tile is around 276.98 kilograms of carbon dioxide equivalent or 56%. This product has been reviewed and proofed by insulation expert company, One Global Holding Sundarian Berhad, and winning the gold medal award in VMIX 2021. As a conclusion, this composite roof tile product has the potential to be commercialized with a variety of benefits related to heat reduction and energy savings. That's all from us. Thank you for your attention.